Recipe for death.
Amen.
I played John Cook, the streetwise chef whose brother was kidnapped by the mafia. Now the only thing I serve is vengeance.
Amen.
Let me finish before you mock me. My movie stars the world's biggest, baddest action hero. He's not from Austria like Arnold, or Belgium like Van Damme, or wherever Steven Seagal's from, probably in Central Florida. No, this superstar lives
okay,
in
okay, can you put the food up in?
Stop talking, I'm in.
What?
We get it, you're out. Just let the poor yuck finish.
What part of I'm in don't you get? The answer is yes.
I've never made this far. What am I asked for? A panic.
He's having some sort of episode. Get everything you can.
Just take my $80.